Feels great, everybody being healthy. We locked up the first seed in the East against a very tough Hawks team. And, we got one more game to go on Wednesday before the real thing starts. So, more than anything, like I mentioned, not having to fight that battle of attrition to start the playoffs is great for us, and we want to keep that going throughout. I think our pace has been great. I mean, that's been able to, really dictate everything we do on both sides of the ball. And when we play downhill, like you saw tonight, LeBron was so great, shot for a very high percentage, was hit from the outside, was playing downhill, getting to the rim, getting to the free throw line. Kyrie was doing the same, a great bounce back game for him. We're very tough to beat. So we move that ball. We have that continuity throughout the lineup. Guys are getting their shots. We're tough.